Hello, I'm EnterElysium and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4 as Canada Popular State. We are Communist Canada and we are ready to take you on. Right. I mean, sorry. We're not going to take you on. I can't do a Canadian accent, so don't worry. I'm not even trying. We're trying to encircle the German force at the moment. We're actually into Germany proper. We've taken Berlin, though we didn't get a little paper pop-up for it. I really wanted a paper pop-up to be like, yeah, by the way, you took Berlin. Congratulations. Also, part of my navy is here. Navy, we need to have words. Oh, we're not producing any navy. That's good. That's good. I don't want to be using my numbers for that. But that means that I've probably got navy sitting somewhere in the world. And I have no idea where it is. Oh, dear. Oh, dear, oh, dear. I don't care. So, let's continue trying to encircle these forces. The issue, of course, is our manpower. I don't know if we're going to make it. Our manpower is dropping pretty fast. Right. Hi. Here's your orders. Go here. Keep going till you get to Munich. Keep going till you get to Switzerland. And never stop. Okay. Punch a hole. Hole is punching good. Hole is punching good. Alright, just keep punching. We're being attacked now. This is where you need infantry to help bulk you out. High infantry that's going to bulk me out. Munich. And then there. Seven divisions. Oh, that's not bad, actually. A lot of them are actually in the location. I want them. Huh. How about that? Finally helping. I'll get them to the front. This is successful. This could be the war right here. Second Brazil Republic, join the Allies. Oh, for God's sake. Really? I wanted you under my control. No. It's going to be so frustrating to fight the Allies after this. I don't know if we even could. Okay, we're doing well so far. She's going to be holding this very narrow sliver, which could always get cut off when we'd lose our troops. So, danger. Danger, danger, high voltage. Or, you know, danger, Will Robinson, depending on what area you're from. Actually, they're really the same era. None of which are this era. Communist states are justifying. Migration back from Republicans. We've got no one in communist... Right, the issue is, because the USSR is broken, no one's joining the communist, Comintern. However, I'm Comintern. Hi, I'm pretty tough. You should join me. But no. It's going well. Almost there. If we get Switzerland, we're gold. Come on. Rocket engines. Jet engines. I need strategic bombers to be able to drop nukes, so I have to start thinking about strategic bombers at some point. Nuclear reactor. That's it. We've got a nuclear reactor. Do we not have, like, an idea that gets that quicker? Honestly, the 4x bonus for, like, nuclear technology, electronics, and rocketry, I think I spent it all on electronics, which is a bad idea. Fine. Okay, we'll start work on the nuclear technology. We'll have it in 45. But we also need to start work on... building. Nuclear reactors, which we can't do because we need new tech. We need a tech that will allow us to build more things. Which is fine. Then we just build a load of them, because I want a lot of nukes. If I'm going to fight the allies, I'm going to just do it with nukes. Right, cast effort. They're going to make the mistake of moving them both the units down there. I'm going to then start chopping off little bits up here. Yes. This is the encirclement right here. Got to be very cautious right now, of course, because the thinness of our line is rather startling. I free military... What? Oh, I guess I captured some. That makes sense. Support equipment keeps forever. Sure. Keep pushing. We'll have it. Yes! We got it. We can see their units here. Why? Well, we can't see units anywhere else. I'm not sure. The point being, though, we're now in a rather successful position. We can let them starve. Don't push the Maginot line there. That would just be silly. Gonna make that line a little bit thicker. More factories. I don't know. Apparently need a lot of weapons. A lot of weapons. Just start on that. Got a lot of close air support available as well. Okay, let's see where we can put close air support. I would like a unit of, like, 400. Let's go 600, screw it. Let's be extravagant. Still can't base any champagne. Right, let's get 200 here. For God's sake, come on. Somewhere in the middle. Let's get, I don't know, 200 here? 400, let's get 400. I don't need my fighters quite yet. Right, that's a little bit better. Push in here, start threatening them, all down this line. Yeah, just keep that up. The idea is we'll bring them down eventually to the Maginot line and just let them starve. We are losing troops, but very slowly. Ooh, we could push the Italians now. Do it. Because they've relocated to help out their German allies in the north. So if we push now, we should have a good chance of winning. Okay. Where are you? North Germany. Oh, there. Get over here. You'll be better off. You... I want you... Wait, you can't buff Czechoslovakia? Oh, you can. You, on the other hand, just keep bombarding them over here. The idea is you're just going to drive them into the ground with enough air support. You're already supporting Czechoslovakia, aren't you? Oh, you haven't got a job to do it. There we go. There we go. It's now all quiet. Pushing that. Push here. Push here. Yeah, now they're collapsing. Still worrying about my manpower. We don't have any more after this. This is it. I can't recruit any of these. Paratroopers, you're cancelled. I can probably get the last of my mechanized and the medium armor. Can probably get that infantry, but I need that. Get them collapsing. Yes, fall, my pretties, fall! Like a wild dog. Right, select all of you. Night vision enhancement, select all of you. Anti-tank. Yeah, falling quite nicely now. Right, I'm going to tell everyone to push. It's all manual orders because I want to make sure this is all finely tuned. But, in theory, it should work wonders. Because while we make our line stronger by doing this, because we don't have as many units just sitting around or whatever, because they're now on the border, their line gets weaker because they have more units in one place, which causes them to take more attrition. Look how quickly they're folding now. They must have already got massive equipment losses. Right, keep pushing. You to go into Stuttgart. Get that for us. You go to here. Now, of course, taking like places like this requires... Oh, overrun! Wow, they couldn't fall back fast enough. Taking places like this requires us to have infantry. Tanks and stuff perform very poorly in there, which is why I've told the infantry to do it. The disappointing thing is I have no idea how many people I'm overrunning right now. I'm sure it's a lot. I'm going to get you to charge in here and try and cut them off. Oh, it's going fairly well now. That line's advancing as well. Yes, the encirclement worked. Worked beautifully. Been like I've ever imagined. I've got good imagination. This is really going well. Yeah, it looks like I might lose that one. At least they've got some form of defense. All right, here we go. If you wouldn't mind, attack. Keep running over them. That's defensive. Kampfgruppe. The one after this gets 2%. The one after that gets 5% more population. Going to be very important for us. Overrun. Don't need to attack them. Just got to leave them. For it. Oh, they're attacking already. Aha! Take that! That worked really well. I'm actually going to fold you into the main army now. And which means I can switch you out. Got Thomas, who's better than you. I'm sorry. Just he is. And then enjoy the long, slow push forwards. Here's our new offensive line. Oh, yeah. Get pushing. The important thing, once Germany's pushed out of their homelands, they won't have any more manpower. Because the manpower you get from provinces over here, because they're not called provinces, is very, very low. So this push is probably the end of the Axis now. And look, the Allies, who, by the way, took over most of... like Africa, still haven't got the idea that this is an important place to take. I've been too busy to take it myself, but I won't upgrade my fighters just yet. I'll upgrade them when I get to the next level, because I'm actually fairly close to I should get the next level any time, like yesterday or the day before. Like I could have got them any time since I did one of the doctrines like an episode or two ago. It's rolling forward so beautifully. Still watching my manpower, though. Maybe I'll cancel some orders. Right, we've got jet engines. Sweet. Fighters. There we go. 5% bonus, 33 days. Then we can try and get into the vampire. Okay, how are we doing over here? It's working. I'm making progress. We'll murder you. Progress has been made down here. General Rice lost almost 6 million. I've lost 1.2. United Kingdom's like, I've lost some. It's like, good job, you. I've still got less war participation. Because I've been doing bombing. I'm really good. Oh, sod off. We're having issues of supply over here now. All right, your new order after that is just going to be pushed down to, like, here. Cast effort. I've got large names, so I can actually get some marine effort. Okay. Sure. Remember, army, like, is scraping the barrel, right? Just so many people just dumped in now. Also, Alpine region. Ooh. Enemy air superiority. How dare you? Okay. Well, we don't need Southern Thrance anymore. So I would like both of you. Oh, for God's sake, I can't put them at that airport. I can at this one, though. Please tell me you get there soon. There we go. Right, fighter versus fighter. Who will win? Meantime, we're still supporting up here, which is actually going to give out to over there. Minus 20%, minus 20%. Okay, I'll have to do. Come on. It's not a long trip. Now if I got over here, I've got no one. Someone else has got 300 fighters. Yes, Yugoslavia, you know what's up. If you get more army participation at the end of this than me, I will be very annoyed. It's all that bombing that just doesn't do much. It's like, oh, it gives you a lot of war like participation. It's like, it really doesn't. They're going to be like, oh, I get first dibs. I'm like, no, I want to puppet Germany. That's what I want. I could take them for myself, but they'd be too far away to really manage. Too many borders. I don't have the manpower for it. Because it would be non-core states. However, if I puppet them, they'll have their core states. Let's just check on Germany right now. That's not Germany. That's me. Hello. Germany. I would like to check on your details. You are scraping the barrel now. Okay, so Germany's got to the point where they're scraping the barrel. Right, I want you to punch a hole through to Venice. When we've done that, we can have isolated the top of Italy and our line here. That's my plan. Good. It's all going beautifully. Don't mind if I do. We even got control over Italy. Someone is bombing the crap out of Italy. I assume it's the UK. Off of Malta. Got a lot of insufficient supply going on. Can't really help that much. See, it tells me, look, there's four, like, Australia and one German. German. Like, it tells me there is a German unit they're defending, but why can't I see them? It just seems silly. If I can see it from the tooltip, why not show it on the screen? Venice push is happening. Slowly, but it is happening. There we go. We've severed them. Oh, no, they've connected again. Oh, no, no, they haven't. Right. Keep that one up. So quite a lot of units there. They can just bleed out for all I care. But I will tell you to, like, put your... God. Divisions all around it. Divisions all around it. Into my bones. Right, we've got the next fighter. And we can get the Viper with a 50% ahead of time reduction, which isn't great. Like, it's a case of I'll probably start it now. It's not going to be that important to me. I'm actually going to start producing the other fighter instead of waiting. 50% reduction is great. 50% ahead of time penalty reduction is not so great. I would like to change my fighter for a fighter 3, which is the Canadian car and foundry, and also can be upgraded. Now, I think speed is the most important part. Weapons aren't so important. And that's great, because look at that. It like, buffs the agility, great. It doesn't change my reliability. Like, if I put weapons on, reliability goes down. Range, reliability goes down. Just want to boost engines, really. That's all I want to do. Upgrade needed 800. That's fine. But I think this is where we call it for today. We've successfully managed to take back nearly all of Germany. In fact, this is pretty much like a tiny bit of... This is Czechoslovakia. That's Austria. This is Poland. Yeah, we've got all of Germany now. Which means that they shouldn't really have any way of getting more troops because they're non-core provinces. Although maybe they consider them core provinces in some cases. We'll have to see. Anyway, I'm EnterElysium. If you enjoyed, like, not subscribe, please consider subscribing. And until next time, stay shiny.